Did you enjoy that? You said you would.
I did. Yes, I did.
They ruled the world. That was like a. Is that a Beyonce pun?
Kind of, but like I just didn't really.
So this next group has been practicing day and night for nearly 3 months. UDFSA was founded in 2009 to educate the university about Filipino culture, and tonight they continue to do exactly that. We will be performing a series of traditional and modern Filipino dances such as Sayaw sa Bangko, which is the bench dance, traditional slow, fast, and modern tinikling, as well as modern hip-hop. This performance is choreographed by Abby Diaz, Lance Mendoza, Daniel Tappel, Brian Tamsin, Patrick Tamsin, and Valerie West. We hope you enjoy.
Fall in love with you a little bit more, a little bit more, a little bit more.